Let's go. Alright, Z. Let's get you out of there.
Do hurry, Cal. He's going to reprogram me.
That droid is mine.
I suppose I'll rescue myself.
So you survived Ravus. How?
The usual. You murdered your fellow Jedi.
I struck down those who stood against me. Leave us or share their fate?
Even if you believe the Council betrayed you, they were still your family.
How arrogant that you would presume to know what drives me?
What I can see is your obsession with Tantalor has blinded you. Whatever happened, you can't change the past. Trust me on that one.
Perhaps you're right. The past is a chain. I must sever it completely. The tuner is mine! The droid is mine! Tantalor is mine!
Hang on, Z.
That was the plan.
Never learn. I don't think so. Does it hurt?
Help me, Dean.
Now we end. Pathetic. You wretch.
Another Sith.
You will fail. He's not it. I pity you. Waste of my time. Trivial.
Hey, BD-1!
Tantalor is mine, and I will strike down anyone who stands in my way. Cannot last. Really? Amusing. Weak. Death awaits you.
How dare you?
Thank you.
about.
Yeah. It's as friendly as ever.
You've delayed me long enough.
You're not getting away that easy.
Thanks.
Two warriors at the height of their powers bound in brotherhood. This is the stuff of legends.
See.
I got her. Meet you up there.
Come on, Z. Let's keep moving.
Perhaps that's wise. DAGAN GERA is positively mad. He kept going on and on about some compass.
Your master created them to navigate the abyss.
This is the first I'm hearing about it.
She purged that knowledge from your memory.
That would explain it. Well, DAGAN is certain that she left a compass for him to find.
Let's hope so.
DAGAN sent Ravis to check out another array on the moon. Maybe we'll find it there.
Back to the moon.
Great.
Oh, Master Kree, why did you send me to free that traitor?
People are complicated. Maybe she thought the Order got it wrong.
If only we could ask her.
Safest way out of here.
Sure about that?
No. Okay, then.
You seem nervous. I'm going with him.
Hop aboard, Z. See you at the outpost.
Yep, I'm coming. Never do that again. DAGAN must have sent Ravis to get the compass. Maybe the forest array powers something on the moon. It's a guess. But if Ravis is on his way there, that's where we need to be too. Me under.
Ah!
gotta keep moving.
Welcome, Jedi. To be still is to be calm, to allow for wisdom to spring forth. Yet the galaxy is seldom static. Motion, however, can provide clarity. Let truth flow like a river and carve new channels around any obstacle.
Truth flows like a river? What does that mean? If I don't figure this out, I'll never become a Jedi Knight.
It won't open.
cannot defy the Council.
DAGAN GERA feels he must do what is right.
Master Rancisis won't allow it.
What?